What made me choose DECA MPH program?
The FNP route.
The entry-level OTD program.
The traditional BSN program.
The doctor of physical therapy program.
I chose the MSSLP program because I really wanted to be able to work with kids and I wanted to help people in the healthcare field.
I feel like it would give me the opportunity to savor my college experience.
When I was looking to transfer, I had a checklist and began to check all those boxes. So I found myself here.
Something I learned in undergrad was how important culture was, and I knew that I would have the opportunity here at Binghamton to kind of grow that culture.
I found out that Binghamton was developing the program that I was planning on doing since high school. So I contacted Dr. Bera Lehman, and she very enthusiastically was ready to do what she could to matriculate me into the program.
I really like have the opportunity to learn to care for a whole variety of patients.
I knew that DECA has a dedicated faculty. I felt reassured that I would be well supported.
The campus is beautiful. The facility, once I took a tour here, was just blown away, brand new stuff, and I just couldn't pass up on those opportunities.
So some of the clinical rotations that I've been on include going to the nursing home, pediatric, psychiatric, community health, and all of them have been equally impactful in helping me create that solid patient-centered foundation.
DECA actually works with the students to find placements. They really work with you to find something that they know that you would fit well in.
The program offered so many different clinical experiences. We'll be able to experience outside placements in a hospital or like a private practice within Binghamton area, but also outside, even like whatever state we wanted to go to.
My experience with the faculty has been great. Their doors are always open. They're always willing to help you out.
I didn't expect like the level of personal attention that I would get even as a graduate student.
The faculty we have, they're like top notch. They have a lot of experience on what they teach and what they do.
Just the way they interact and talk to us in class, like their traits, their characteristics, I know, oh, these are very skilled and professional occupational therapists because they're really prioritizing us as students.
The Innovative Simulation and Practice Center, it's a wonderful resource for gaining that hands-on experience and new skills.
There's a room down there that simulates someone in a home care setting. There's a hospital wing downstairs. There's just countless different things that they can come up with in a simulation to help you prepare for any situation that you can come across.
I would tell new prospective students that they should come visit, meet with the faculty. I know they hold open houses. Please like look at all the different opportunities that we have to meet the faculty and get involved with the program.
We're not trying to be average or mediocre. Like, we want to be the best of the best. And you know, Binghamton has that reputation.
I didn't expect that coming to an OT program, I'd make friends with people in physical therapy or speech language pathology or nursing. Having that interprofessional collaboration and just conversation is just gonna be able to help me when I'm in the hospital setting in the future.